I know within myself I am nothing. I can do nothing. But Lord, I realize there's a void in me. There's a hole in me. I've tried everything to fill that hole. And I realize this night the only way to be fulfilled is to accept your Son, Jesus. The Bible says, if I would believe in my heart and confess with my mouth that Jesus Christ is Lord, that I shall be saved. So Lord, I ask you, come into my life. Make me new. Cleanse me. Wash me. I believe you are the Son of God. I believe that you did die, but you rose again, and you live today. I confess Jesus as my Lord, not myself, but Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Save me. I am a Christian. I belong to God. I do not belong to myself. I do not belong to Satan any longer. I have new ownership, and I'm thankful for it in Jesus' name. Now, if you're already born again, just lift your hands and thank God that you're saved. Lift your hands and thank God you got new lives inside your heart. If that's your first time, man, welcome to the family. Let me tell you, if you can't lift your hands and people here are rooting for you, you're going to get killed in public school. I guarantee that right now. I'm born again and made new. Thank you, Lord Jesus. One more time. Let's sing this. Holy is the Lamb of God. Come on, John.
Holy.
Come on, everybody. Clap now. Alright. Well, that's good. Alright? So, they're going to take a few minutes to get ready, alright? But I'm sure they will enjoy you. I need another microphone set up right over here so they'll be able to do their thing. And you can go ahead and bring the lights down. Ladies and gentlemen, when the lights come on, you will have in front of you Strike.
Well, we'd like to thank you folks for coming out.
To everyone, we're glad you enjoyed yourselves. We hope you have a good evening.